Proteins are the building blocks of life. They make up our cells, tissues, and organs, and they're critical for our nutrition. At ECU, we're working to better understand the proteins in the food that we eat and in the plants that make them. We're doing this through proteomics. Proteomics is the study of proteins using mass spectrometry. In fact, ECU is part of a newly funded ARC Centre of Excellence. We will use proteomics to study the peptides that exist in nature. We'll make new antibiotics, bio-friendly insecticides, and healthier food. And this will benefit society, our environment, and the economy.
As part of our research into proteins, we are exploring grains. Grains are the edible seeds of many grasses, and they are important in our daily diet. They provide energy, protein, fiber, and nutrients. However, grains can trigger immune reactions, resulting in food allergies and food intolerances. So we are on a quest to better understand why this happens and how it can be prevented.
Another part of our research involves barley. We're working with Pilot Malting Australia and ECU's own brewery to research barley on a commercial scale. We're exploring the key proteins expressed during germination, plus those that give beer its flavour.
We are also studying lupin, a superfood with low content of carbohydrates and fat, and considerably high levels of protein, fiber, and other nutrients, which makes this ancient legume a promising raw material for the food industry. Lupin seeds offer a sustainable and economical source of protein for the growing global population.
So we use mass spectrometry to test food products for proteins that are either bioactive or anti-nutritional. As an example, we're looking for the presence of unlabeled ingredients, such as gluten. This is to confirm that what's on the packet is actually what's in the packet. We're studying these proteins that trigger allergy or intolerance because we need to protect consumers. And we're working closely with industry to translate our science from the bench to the marketplace.